They have now said that there were 11 hostages. Two were killed in their rooms yesterday morning. Nine were killed at the airport tonight. They're all gone.
Are the names of the members of the Israeli team at the Munich Olympics who were held hostage, beaten, and finally murdered by Arab terrorists. Yosef Gutfreund, Eliezer Khalfin, Yaakov Springer.
Dr. Wadia Haddad, Abu Daoud, Mahmoud Hamshari,
Andrei Spitzer, Zeev Friedman, Kahat Shor,
Wael Zuaitar, Dr. Basil Al-Kubaisi, Kamal Nasser,
Mark Slavin, Amitsur Shapira, David Berger,
Kamal Adwan, Abu Yusuf, Muhammad Budia,
Yosef Romano, Moshe Weinberg,
Hussein Al-Khir, Ali Hassan Salameh,